We get started with a case against Melissa Huckabee and the murder of 8-year-old Sandra Cantu.
Now, prosecutors now thinking about adding special circumstances to that murder case.
KCRA3's Sharikana Shams live in Stockton, where Huckabee is scheduled for arraignment today.
That's right. Good morning. Prosecutors expect today to add a rape charge to the charges previously listed against Melissa Huckabee. And so when she faces her arraignment today at 1:30 here at the courthouse in Stockton, she may enter a plea to 3 charges: murder, kidnapping, and rape. Now, Melissa Huckabee is off suicide watch for the first time since Saturday when she was arrested. She's being held at the San Joaquin County Jail in French Camp. Last night, her family had a chance to visit her there for the first time since her arrest. District Attorney's Office is still deciding on the exact charges and whether to seek the death penalty against her. Her father says her family was stunned by her arrest.
My daughter is she's a very loving daughter, a very loving mother, and I never, ever saw her raise her voice or grow impatient. She was just very, very patient with not only her daughter, but all children. She loved children.
Melissa Huckabee has a 5-year-old daughter named Madison, who was a playmate of the victim, 8-year-old Sandra Cantu. They were neighbors in the same mobile home park just across a little small pathway from each other. Now, again, Huckabee expects to be in court today at 1:30. Of course, we will follow that for you and bring you the very latest as it happens right here in KCRA3. We're live this morning in Stockton. I'm Sharikana Shams, KCRA3 reports.
All right, Char, this Thursday, the community is welcome to a public memorial service for Sandra. It'll be held at Tracy's Merrill West High School gym. It starts at 1 p.m. We will cover it live for you if you can't make it at KCRA.com.